do. This just won't do at all. You there. You look like you know what you're doing, and that's just what I need right now. See that large staff sticking out of the ground? It's emitting magical energy at unprecedented levels. If we don't stop it, it's going to explode. Some sort of celestial object. A few of the locals call it the Mage's Staff. They say it fell from above just before the constellations vanished. It's extremely volatile, and every magic-addicted sorcerer and Atronach in the region is drawn to it. We need to find a way inside, to the core. But getting in will require an unprecedented amount of magical energy. When the staff hit, pieces broke off into elemental shards. Take these focusing crystals. Each one can absorb one type of elemental infusion from a shard. Bring one infusion of each type to me, and I'll combine them to open a portal into the staff. Be warned, though. The spell fiends are drawn to the elemental shards. You will be unable to harvest an elemental infusion from a shard until the spell fiends are defeated. After the fiends are dead, you will only have a brief window in which to harvest the elemental infusion. Quickly, if the staff explodes, it has enough power to turn all of Kraglorn into a crater. Collect all three elemental infusions and bring them to me. Then we can force our way into the staff and stop the explosion. Now is not the time for friendly chatter. You must harvest the elemental infusions from the shards so we can force our way into the staff. We are dealing with magic of a whole different order than any of us are used to. If this really is the Mage's staff, then only infusions of energy from its own shards can break its wards. I only hope that we can find a way to contain it once inside.
Care to bargain?
with each element. I'll meet you inside. What is this place? It's like some other plane inside this object. But where are we? Oblivion? Aetherius? There's the core on the far side of these floating islands. We have to stop it from overloading. Interesting. It looks like it's possible to cross between the islands. This is such a strange place. You never know what's going to happen next.
Here. No one is supposed to enter here. Are you another of the serpent slaves? Go away! Stop you dead in your tracks.
Let's hope we're not too late.
In the same web, you and I. But you cannot even see your bonds.
Onward and inward.
I will not let you compromise the core. This is my staff. This is my power, not yours, foul serpent. Continue on, little ones. You will not escape my wrath.
That's finished here. If I can do anything with these floating rocks. I read a story once about Archmage Shalador fashioning a bridge out of pieces of shattered glass. This requires much less effort. It looks like I'll be able to contain the core once these crystals are disconnected. Magicka will pour out when I disconnect the crystal. You'll need to defend me, or we won't be able to finish. Let me concentrate. This isn't as easy as it looks. Just have to cast a barrier around the core. Wish me luck. We did it. We sealed the core. Give me a minute to catch my breath. All right, all better. Let's get going. You've done well. Kraglorn is safe for now. I will remain behind in case this place becomes unstable again. I hope not, but we can never be too cautious. In the meantime, I will take samples of the staff to the Mages Guild for study. I should check in at the Mages Guild and give my report. We can determine how we want to handle the staff from there.
I serve. Yes?
Got plenty of goods fresh off the junk pile. I'm always willing to bargain. Oh, as long as you've got rubbish to trade, that is.
Speak with me a moment.